extended the docking tunnel. I will hold it in place until you get safely aboard.
Is it cold in here, or is it just me? I don't know how it got so cold so fast, but this door is completely frozen shut. And so's old Plastic Man. I tried transforming into something to bust it open, but I'm as brittle as Alfred when you ask for coffee instead of tea. If you need to get through, then do something about this mysterious freeze. Wait a second! Mr. Freeze! It must be him that's behind this.
Sorry, but this exit is closed due to extreme weather conditions. It may bring tears to your eyes, but there's no way you're defeating me.
The only thing bringing tears to my eyes are these weak jokes.
Curses! It seems I may have to put my plans on ice for now.
Well, that takes care of Frosty. And oh, I feel my plastic thawing as we speak. Time to throw some shapes and get this door open!
The hangar, where all the planes like to hang around? Anybody? Hello?
Split up. We'll find the control room faster.
How are we supposed to find the control room in this ridiculous spaceship?
Well, aren't we the optimist?
Those levers look like they control the shield.
Cameras. Always around when you don't need them.
Ah!
down! Grundy, go now!
Okay, settle down.
Another obstacle? It's almost like Brainiac's toying with us.
No one makes a toy out of Batman. Well, maybe a minute.
You can run, but you can't run fast. Stop before I make you.
Come on.
owner!
The left door, Robin.
Uh-oh. Sorry, Batman. I'm trying. There! Got it open just in time.
Well, that's one way of looking at it.
Ugh!